Do subscribe to eGRADA channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter animal type, and in that we are studying topic circulatory system. Now the cockroach circulatory system is open type. It does not have blood vessels. Let's study and find out about it today. The circulatory system in cockroach is open type, whereas in us it's closed type. We have blood vessels, they don't have blood vessels. We have red colored blood, which is compromising of hemoglobin. They have white colored blood, that is absence of hemoglobin. Also they have a tubular heart, artery, anterior aorta and sinuses, whereas we have a lot of chambers in heart, lot of blood vessels with us. Circulatory system in cockroaches. Now they have an open kind of circulatory system, and when I talk about open kind, we say that they don't have blood vessels with them. Since they hardly have any blood vessels present around them, it consists of a tubular heart, and this tube shaped heart has anterior aorta and sinuses with it. Now heart in this case is elongated kind of, which has a long mid dorsal tube nature, and at the line of thorax there's a presence of abdomen. There is a differentiation seen in them, and this differentiation is always also, there's a presence of funnel-shaped chamber, and this funnel-shaped chamber, there are presence of pores in it that are on the either sides, which are termed as ostia. Now, sinuses have hemocele with it, and this hemocele is present in the cavity of the body of cockroach. So, students, in this part of the chapter, we did came across how does the circulatory system in cockroach works about, and I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.